And now it's time for the Cottage Angler, presented by Lucky Strike. More fish fight with Lucky Strike.
This week, I'm gonna show you a bait that I use that's been around since the beginning of time for bass, pike, muskie, you name it. Everything chases it and catches it. The burner spinner bait helps me find those fish fast. You know what? You're up at your friend's cottage or your cottage for the weekend, you wanna catch fish fast. The burner spinner bait, you can't go wrong. You cast it out, you throw it around stuff, open water, shallow water, but most times up in cottage country, you got water depths that have flats, edges, points, rock shoals, things that smallmouth relate to that aren't super deep, and the spinner bait is a great choice to find those bigger and active fish. Another option is the Strike King Tour Grade spinner bait, just introduced. A bit more color and flash. It's got the blades with perch patterns, bluegill, sexy shad. What it does is adds a bit more flash and attraction in those tannic or off-color lakes. Now as for rods, I use the St.Croix 6 foot, 6 foot 6, medium to medium heavy action depending where I'm casting those baits and where I'm pulling those fish from. But I use the Ardents, the C400 Fischelflage models. I load them up with either a 15 or 20 pound test fluorocarbon. Now to put the odds in your favor a little bit more, smallmouth are notorious for coming up, bumping a bait, hitting it, trying to knock it. Trailer hook, you can't go wrong with a spinner bait. You tie it on, even in heavy stuff, you can pull it through. One thing good about our spinner bait, it's in line. You can cut through almost anything and not get tangled up. You add the trailer hook, you're gonna increase your hook up to strike ratios big time. Now, spinner bait is a great bait to help you find fish fast on those cottage lakes.